Hair sprays are used to hold the hair in position and also to add more volume. While commercial hair sprays can make the hair both brittle and frizzy, as they are toxic and contain alcohol, natural hair sprays actually nourish the hair. Natural hair sprays contain cohesive ingredients which can provide a fine coating to the hair and prevent it from bending. It can also unclog the scalp pores and help the hair grow stronger. Natural hair sprays are a great way to keep the hair hydrated, sanitized, and well conditioned at all times. Let's see how you can make some easily at your home. We're going to make a hair spray with sugar, which will help nourish the hair cells. Take about a cup of hot water, add 2 teaspoons of sugar, add 5 drops of rosemary essential oil. Mix this well until the sugar has completely dissolved. Now allow the mixture to cool. Funnel the mixture into a spray bottle. Make sure that the spray bottle has a fine misting nozzle. Just apply a little of this on your hair. It will keep your hair in place. We will make a lemon hairspray that will keep the hair hydrated. This spray will also help reduce dandruff. Take 1 chopped lemon in 3 cups of water and heat it for about 10 minutes. Strain this mixture. Once it cools, transfer the liquid into a sterilized spray bottle. Your hairspray is ready. Make sure to store the hairspray in a fridge to prevent them from spoiling. For better results of hairspray, make sure you hold the nozzle at least a foot away from the hair while spraying. Also, make sure you protect your eyes while spraying. Take care. Hi, hope you liked the video. Write in your comments below and let us know what you think. Do subscribe to HomeVeda to stay updated with our new videos and to join our nature-loving user community. I will see you again soon. Till then, take care.